Alright, solving this problem without the fractional component. So 1 plus cosine x. Alright, so I have this tangent sine over cosine, so this cancels out one of the sines, so I get 3 secant x plus 3 secant, actually cosine and the secant cancel out, so I just get 3. And all this over sine squared x. And furthermore, this breaks down to be three secant x times cosecant squared x plus 3 cosecant squared x. All right, that's it. Hope that helps.